previously.
I'm dead anyways. Fuck.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded. We are gonna play the Duelist today, and instead of playing whatever that dragon deck is, we're gonna try a different deck. It's about nature deck. Duelist summons and tributes monsters. Let's see. I don't know what the nature deck does, but you know what? We're just gonna go. And I accidentally clicked Ascension. Okay. The start of each combat, apply one poison or constricted to a random enemy 7/1 random nature token. Poison creatures lose HP at the start of their turn. Each turn, poison is reduced by one. Count monsters currently 7, maximum 5 summons. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Tribute a monster, an insect for another insect, apply 3 poison. Tribute a plant for another plant, apply 4 constricted to all enemies. What does mud do? Invert? Except that you also channel an orb that is the opposite of the one that you evoked. Let me get this, it looks interesting. Bottled Karibu. Okay, I'm cool with this, thank you. Look at all the pink. I'm gonna go for pink. I'm gonna go this way. Actually, I'm gonna choose once I get up there. I could go that way or that way. Fire. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Hello. Plant token is summoned right now. Two block, apply 2 poison. Okay. Tribute 1, deal 10 damage. Okay. Please die. This is gonna get confusing really quickly. Summon 2 plants. 4 block, 4 block. I think I've got, yep. Oop. Okay. And doesn't matter, you're dead. That was a really interesting noise. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Predaplant. Predaplant monsters are treated as plants. Okay. Okay. Bum 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 bum.
I don't even know.
Just die. I'm so confused. Reduce my max summons? Ooh. I don't want to go with this. I want the incrementing. Let's do this. Yeah, okay. I'll take some gold. I washed away all my doubt. That's great. Yes. Thank you. Increment for one. Hello. Where's the... Yeah. Okay. All right. What do I have? Insect token. Okay. What do I have? Two fire grass. So no insects. Still could have done 10 damage, I should have. Okay. Oh well, you're dead. That was random. Naturia insect? You summon a Naturia monster, it deals one damage to all enemies at the end of the turn for the rest of combat as long as you have at least one Naturia monster summoned. You know what? I'll grab it. You're a zero cost and you look interesting. 11 block. Two plants. Channel 4 mud. Okay. It seems broken as fuck, but okay. Yes! It's amazing. Mm. 14 damage, sounds good. Just focus more on plants than I am insects. Okay. What do I have? A plant token? Alright. Do this. Okay. So much poison. What do I have? Plant token. Okay. Well. You're gonna die. Okay, cool. This Necro Skull is amazing. Your attack damage increased by 20%. Holy fuck. Okay. For 3 turns each time you summon, gain an energy. Whenever you receive attack damage, apply 3 poison to all enemies. Each time you tribute, deal 4 damage to all enemies. Ooh. Let's do this. Oh, no, no, I should rest. I'm gonna die if I don't. Hello. Gain 3 Juggernaut? Oh, interesting. Each time an enemy attacks, summon 1 token? What? Yes. And I guess I'll just get you. Thank you. I kind of want to fight the elite. Oh my. Oh no. This is going to end badly for me. Alright, I've got a plant token. Need to summon an insect. Okay. Guys are weird ass colors. Well, this is interesting. Guys are gonna die. Blah blah blah. Alright, what do I got? Plant and whatever that is. Which I think is a predator plant. That was a really weird fight. So I just combat with a skill. Alright. I'm gonna rest here. Okay. First things first, you. Which one did I do? Whenever I am attacked. Okay. Thank you. Gonna hurt. Damn it. Okay. Channel an air, gain 3 reductionists. What's this? Oh. Interesting. Okay. I'll channel in here. This looks like fun. Let's do that. No. Okay. Alright. Okie doke. Okay, what do I have summoned? Firegrass. Okay. This deck is really broken. A lot just happened there. Okay. Alright, what do we got? Summon one what? Just one? Man-eater bug. Hell yes. Yes. Okay. Let's go. It looks like we're going that way. yeah. Wait. I only have two fires this way and two fires this way. This way has more question marks though, so. Alright, what do I have? Summon plant token. Okay. Cacao. Alright. It doesn't matter. Max of 17 summons. Holy fuck. You guys are ridiculous. Okay. What do I have? Oh god. Storm tokens? Where the fuck did I get storm tokens from? Oh. Interesting. Okay. You're gonna die anyways. Why does it matter? Okay. Another Naturia insect. Yes. You have been constricted. Okay. 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 All right. And you did. Bottle tokens. Summon two block tokens. Another Naturia insect. I will take it. Thank you. I'll get Jax. No. Thank you. Heal 2 HP whenever Frail is applied to you. As cool as that is, I kind of want this. Alright, Thank you. What do we got here? You're an interesting person to go up against. Alright. You. Okay. What have I got summoned? Trio Horn Needle. You're so dead. Letter opener. Cool. Mega typed. Oh. Okay. That will come in handy. Okay. Pretty sure I'm gonna die, so let's do things a little differently. Amazing how fast things can go downhill. Alright. Lock tokens, sure. Oh, I see. Okay. What? Hold on a second. I fucked something up somewhere. I don't know where, but I fucked up something. Okay. screw the rolls, I have money? What are you even talking about right now? There's really nothing I can do, so I guess it's just the end of it. Oh well, defeated. It was going really well. I had trouble understanding the deck at first, but I think I got it a little bit better as time went on. I just didn't have things that I needed. Oh, my brain hurts. Okay, well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Clear Nut signing out.